meteorology in general, it started when I was very young. For me, I was very fascinated with the weather and how things work. Tornadoes is always a big one. I come from Colorado, so I did like a lot of the snow or the mountain meteorology, but it just grew into a passion. My name is Jorel Torres. I study at the South Dakota School of Mines and Technology in Rapid City, South Dakota, and I study atmospheric sciences, specializing in snow. This summer, I've been looking at studying the Wallops Island Flight Facility, snow observations. People ask me, why study snow? What's the purpose? The snow is very unique. It's a little bit different and more complex than rain. We look at how much water is coming out of the snowpack that falls, and that can affect things such as flooding. I always believe that anything is possible, and as long as you keep working hard. 2 to 3 years ago, I just got out of undergrad, and I applied to various job positions, and got turned down by many of them. And it was hard at first, but from that experience, I really looked at myself and tried to figure, is this what I really want to do or not? And I knew deep down, I was really passionate about what I wanted to do. And now I'm here.